When you're doing corners of new drywall, it's so much easier just to use painter's caulk than to mud and tape the corner. This is definitely the best way to do it. Look at that, all done.